Did you know in Guardians of the Galaxy, Bautista was so happy to find out he got the part of Drax? In fact, Djimon Hounsou actually auditioned for the role of Drax before being cast as one of the villains. He stated that after seeing how ripped Bautista was, he knew he wasn't cast as Drax. He admitted that Bautista ended up being the perfect choice for the role.